I'm Dion with WTI, and I use this steam tray pan to work with fiber. What I love about this pan is it's stainless steel, so it won't react with my acid dyes. It is 4 inches deep, 21 by 12, so I can get a lot of fiber in here to work with. This pan is really good for someone who loves to dye fiber, and that's my point of view.